Over medium to high heat, go ahead and add your steak slices. You go ahead and just add as many as you need. I used 6 of the double slices. So let's go ahead and get those browned up, and we're gonna be adding our peppers and onions. Once the meat is brown, go ahead and add a few turns of black pepper in, and then you're gonna go ahead and add in your chopped green pepper, onion, and then I put a little tiny orange pepper in there as well. So you're gonna mix that in, stir till soft. While the peppers finish cooking, go ahead and prep the bread with your Miracle Whip. So I'm making 3 sandwiches. All right, so I went ahead and separated the portions into 3, put them in the sandwich, and then I added some banana peppers. After the banana peppers, I went ahead and put 1 little strip of Southwest sauce, Chipotle sauce, whatever you want. And then after that, we're gonna top it with our cheese. 2 slices of Provel cheese for a sandwich. And then we're gonna put these in the broiler for a minute or 2 to get that cheese nice and melted.